Namaste, magical souls. Welcome. Thank you for being here. In this session, we will activate the light code of abundance, wealth, and prosperity that is governed by the root chakra. We ask your spirit team and the archangels to help assist in this activation as we call on my Reiki and Shaman alliances to help in this healing and removing of any blockages. We will ground into the earth, into the center of the earth, where is a perfect frequency of love that grounds the entire planet. We also use the sound bath crystal frequency for this session by anchoring your energy to the core of the earth. You will restore and revitalize your wealth and abundance, your stability, magnetism, and overall well-being at the center of Mother Earth. There is a powerful crystal capable of elevating any negativity into pure loving consciousness. This activation will help you tap into her energy. Let's begin. And you can call on any spiritual figure that you resonate with. Just call and ask to be with you. Your eyes. Relax your body and mind. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Each inhalation, fill your lungs and move your breath down your spine all the way to your lower belly. With each exhale, release the breath down through your legs, returning the prana, the life force energy that flows through your breath to earth, through the soles of your feet. Place your intention to receive healing vibration, abundance, and wealth activation, and take in the good. Place your intention to hand over to the benevolent beings of light anything that is no longer serving your highest good. And keep following your breath. I imagine the benevolent beings of angels, teachers, ancestors surrounding you, holding the light for you, projecting light over your aura. Imagine your crown chakra activating, and let each breath fall down the length of your head, neck, and spine, sending the energy down into the earth. Feel your body's connection to the ground. Feel how you are firmly supported. Visualize your feet growing golden roots. That intertwine to form one magnificent cord. The gold is the most universally healing color, but you might visualize a different color if you wish. Allow this connection to anchor your body to earth. Feel the golden point at the end of your tailbone, radiating and pulsating. The glowing golden cord moving into the ground. Till it reaches the planet's core. The Earth's center, glowing with ruby red crystal. Crystal holds healing energy collected over millennia. Let this crystal and the beings of light restore your divine birthright of wealth, abundance, and prosperity. restoring your trust and stability. Feel this perfect frequency of love that grounds the entire planet. The crystal is glowing, sending grounding energy. On your next inhalation, affirm mentally that your root chakra is activating. Of abundance, wealth, and prosperity is fully active now. Affirm the following: I trust, I am supported, I am safe. Prosperous. I am wealthy by divine right. I am abundant. I ground down to rise up and take a deep breath in. Envision the red crystal energy tapping into your root chakra and expanding. See it radiate through your pelvis, hips, seat, and sexual organs. You are magnetically tethered. Allow this powerful charge of prosperity, activation to fill you up. Each inhalation, feel the pure earth healing and your spirit team transforming your energy, shifting you to a place of centering balance. Divine light over you, bathing your entire chakra in red light, transmuting fear, worries, doubts, and insecurities. establish the grounding energy within you and let your breath carry this energy to every cell in your entire being. Bask in these energies until you feel complete. And if you still need more place your hands with your palm down facing the earth and say aloud, thank you. Bless the earth and stay there as long as you need to continue receiving, nurturing energy. Your light code for abundance, wealth, and prosperity has been activated, and so it is.